We're on Rubet today. We have $400.51 in the balance. We're going to be doing some slots, but we got to start it out with Crash. I have to lose this 51 cents really quick. So I'm just going to throw it for like a 200 multiplier. We're doing 60 cent spins on Jammin' Jars, so we're just going to throw it on autoplay until we hit the bonus. Oh. Is that the bonus?
No, it just gives you times twos. I don't know if there is a bonus for this.
There is a bonus for this, I promise. This is it. Oh. We already hit the bonus. That was easy. Yeah. Let's see what we get. Oh, they're right next to each other. That's good. That means it's going to be a times six. Oh, they moved apart, though. If we could hit anything.
Yeah, facts.
Apples. Okay.
They might merge back together.
Nah, they went farther apart. Further apart.
Yeah.
If they could all three be together, that would be ideal.
Yeah, it'd be sex.
Yeah. It'd be perfect. Come on. Oh? Okay, they're kind of close. That's not blueberries, is it? No. Last spin. Oh, is that? Nope, that's not it.
$9 bet is going to be times by a lot, though.
That wasn't good.
What? The multipliers don't multiply the end?
Nah.
That's gay. False advertising.
We're going to play some Book of Dead. We're going to do 50 cent spins, and we're just going to spin till we get the bonus. So I'm going to start spinning it. Oh, this has to be it. Come on. Okay, there it is. Finally. Yeah. I don't really know how this works. I never played it. What's the symbol? Okay, I don't think that's a bad symbol. Okay.
I don't know what's happening right now.
I'm not so sure either. That's coins, okay. Oh, that might be good. 5 coins, alright. 5 spins so far. Oh, that's not bad. I think that's good. I think that is good, yeah. Look at all those coins.
Holy fuck. We could, like, if we knew what was happening, we could be freaking out right now.
Yeah, I don't know how much money I won.
Neither do I. Maybe like $10?
Oh, look at that. Yeah, maybe. We're gonna see. Oh, is that good? Alright. I think I want these symbols on here, yeah. For sure.
The little dog thing?
Yeah. With the hat on? Or with the scarf around his head?
Yeah.
12.20. How many coins is that? Let's see what that is.
Well, you're at $3 or $300.
$61 win. I can gamble it or I can collect it. I'm gonna collect that. $437. Not bad.
What would have happened if you gambled it? Like, it would have just put it into your spins or what?
I think it would have doubled, like, risked it, like, to double it.
Oh.
We're gonna do a $100 bonus buy on Fruit Party to end off this video. Hopefully hit it big here. Just gonna start it.
Oh, 3 golden.
Yeah, bonus.
Yeah.
What's it gonna be?
A little 75 cent drop right there.
Yeah. Just do that every spin and we'd be perfect.
Really?
No. Not even close. We need. Okay, those are times two. Okay.
A little bit of hard action going on. Nope.
Apples and strawberries?
See, a lot of apples.
Yeah. 5 spins left.
Hearts.
Yep.
Stars?
No. Nope. Oh.
Some action.
Yeah.
Somewhat of a recovery. But
oh, strawberries? How much is that? Okay, that's good.
Re-trigger real quick.
That was a good hit. That saved it.
Yeah, $17. But you know what they say.
$73 total off that. Lost about 25 on there. Do a 70.
Yeah. Just clean yourself up. 60
works. 80.
80 works. Okay.
So it puts us, you know, back to like 800.
800. Okay, facts. Imagine just real quick, 1.2k off this slot.
That'd be nice.
Good start.
Yeah.
I mean, better than last.
Yeah, better than the last one.
Stars.
Okay. We need more connects.
Yeah.
Or even a retrigger just to like, save it.
Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of multipliers on there. That's 78.
Quick 78.
Yeah, that was quick.
Almost made this one back so far.
Yeah. Come on. Okay. Give me something crazy. Like some crazy multipliers on here. Alright, so that was a break even buy. $1 profit.
Why are these hitting like late?
I don't know.
It's like four spins.
I think I'm gonna do one more. This is gonna be the big one. It was heating up, now it's on fire.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah? Come on.
It was cute.
It was a decent start.
Yeah. Best one yet.
Yeah.
A little heart action.
Mm-hmm. Hearts up there.
More hearts.
We need some good multipliers. Oh, times two.
There they are.
Strawberries? What else? What else is going to connect?
Grapes.
Hearts. Peaches.
Stars. No stars?
Stars. No, I guess not. Oh, times two though. Okay.
Strawberries.
Decent. Times two. Time. Ooh, that was times 64. We just need to land a lot of multipliers.
Yeah, they come.
Yeah. Last spin. Save it. Okay. Nice. Yeah. Oh, yeah, that was it.
Lost $39 on that one.
Yeah. That's going to be it for this video. I don't know if I'm going to keep playing slots in my videos because I feel like it's not super entertaining to watch. If you guys want me to play any specific slots, though, like, comment it, and I'll try and do my best to play them. But besides that, use my promo code FORK if you sign up for an account on Rubet. And that's gonna be it for this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Too low in my life, so I gotta stay high.